Good morning, Edinbrook Church. Let's stand together. We're going to praise the Lord, worship Him, thank Him for His grace. Sing this out together. People, come together. this out. Arise, my soul. Love you. And we thank you that you guide us through each and every day of our life. God, help us. Help us to see that. Help us open our eyes to you. God, that's all we want to see this morning is to see your face, to see your presence, and to experience you in a new way. So God, that's why we praise you. That's why we lift you up. That's why we sing these songs. That's why we celebrate your presence this morning. So God, we welcome you. God, we seek after you this morning, knowing that we will find you. Lord, we thank you that you have established this community here. God, what a blessing it is to us to be able to come to this place to celebrate and to experience life together. God, the life that only you can bring. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. And I just want to pray one more time. I just want to thank the Lord for our pastor. He's going to come out here next, and I just want to, Lord, thank you for Pastor Brent. Thank you for giving him the gifts that you have given him, God, and I ask that you would speak through him today and deliver the truth of your word through him. Amen. All right, church, let's turn to those around us this morning and welcome them. Let's stand together. We're going to sing. We're going to praise the Lord and proclaim the beauty of his name.
Now revealed in
Church, I just want to invite you one more time to sing through the chorus of this song. What a powerful name it is.
What a powerful name it is. What a powerful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a powerful name it is. Nothing can stand against. What a powerful name it is. The name of
what a powerful
Jesus.
Name.
What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus.
We believe in your power, God. We believe in your greatness. We believe it's our role and our responsibility, God, to acknowledge who you are, to praise you for who you are, and to thank you for who you are. So let's continue in song. We're going to sing this out together, of the greatness of our God.
Himself in light, the dark.
God, we thank you. God, we thank you that you join us here. We thank you that your presence is mighty and powerful. And we praise that. And we thank you for the power and the might and the glory in your name. And we proclaim that name as we go and we leave from this place. We just want to thank you. We just want to express our gratefulness to you. Lord, we thank you. Church, we want to invite you to come forward and receive prayer. If that might be something that you need this morning, even if you don't have a specific prayer request, we want to pray for you. We want God to come and fill that gap in your life and for you to experience his presence. Church, we thank you so much for coming and joining us in worship today. We look forward to seeing you back next week. Have a great week, everybody. Church, let's stand together, church. We're going to praise the Lord. We're going to thank him for his presence. We're going to thank him for his grace this morning. Just join me in singing.
Don't let your heart be troubled.
Yeah.
For your presence this morning. God, we thank you for your power, and we thank you for your greatness. God, that you're one that we can rely upon. God, that you're perfect and your plan is perfect. God, we can trust you each and every step of the way, and we can give you glory for all that you've blessed us with in this life. But we want to keep our eyes open to the blessings that you offer this morning. God, we want to see what you're doing. Give us eyes to see. God, things that the world doesn't see, things that the world is tuning out, things that the world is distracting from, but God, that we can focus in on you, on your plan, on your movement, God, the way that you're working, the way you're using us. And we thank you. Thank you that you are here, God, that you are present. Even if it doesn't always feel that way, God, we just ask you to help us and to guide us and to give us vision. Lord, we thank you. We thank you so much for your presence here this morning. We love you, and it's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen. All right, well, as Pastor Brent gets ready to come out here and preach, God, we just thank you that Pastor Brent, that you have blessed us with Pastor Brent and his ability to preach, and we just ask, Lord, that you speak through him this morning. And why don't you just go ahead and turn to those around you and welcome them this morning as Pastor Brent gets ready to come out. Stand together and sing this out. You were the Word at the beginning.
Rebuilding
invite you just to sing that chorus with me one more time. What a powerful name it is.
What a powerful name it is. What a powerful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a powerful name it is. And nothing can stand against. What a powerful name.
Proclaim your greatness this morning. Church, let's continue singing. We're going to sing just one more song in dedication and honor of the Lord and all of his greatness and his power and his might. Together we sing the splendor of the King.
The splendor of
age to age.
with me how great is our God. Oh, see how great, is our God.
Church, we thank you so much for joining us in worship. The greatness of our God cannot be matched. God, we thank you for how great you display yourself to us. God, we see you, we recognize you, we praise you and lift you up for all that you are. God, would you just continue to reveal to us who you are, your identity, your blessing, and your grace, and your love toward us. God, we thank you for that. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Church, we want to invite you to come forward to receive prayer. We'll have partners available for you up front if that's something you might need. Even if it's not a specific prayer request, sometimes God can fill that gap in your life through prayer. So we invite you to come do that. Church, we look forward to seeing you back next week. Have a great week, everybody.